just like marble arches, and I'd just bet anyone if a pig ran in between, he wouldn't know. By his side, his young son I can see, and he says to his dad repeatedly, let me carry your bag, dad, your bag, dad, dad. Let me carry your bag, dad, your bag, dad. Let me carry your bag, dad, your bag, dad, dad. If you do, you'll be terribly glad, dad. When you're tramping through the desert in the sun, you'll find out that that bag, dad, isn't fun. So let me carry your bag, dad, your bag, dad, dad. Let me carry your bag, dad, your bag. No, my son, you leave this job to me. I can manage with my bag and all my trunks. I've got to go exploring, for it's up to me, you see, to prove pineapple doesn't grow in chunks. Still the boy, he consistently begs, as he runs in between his father's legs. Bag, dad, your bag, dad, dad. Let me carry your bag, dad.